If there were a pill that were proven to reduce the risk of Alzheimer's by 30%, doctors would be prescribing it and patients would be begging for it. We don't have a pill like that. But there is something out there that can give us that kind of protection against dementia. And it's right at our fingertips, like this. Hi, I'm Tony Deering of GoCogno.com, the website for people with mild cognitive impairment. If you watch my weekly videos, you know that I don't promote any particular product. My only goal is to give you the latest news in brain health so you have the best possible chance of slowing the decline of your mind. And based on research that just came out a week ago, one of your best options is brain training. In particular, a program that's available from BrainHQ. Almost a dozen studies have been done on this brain training, and the latest results showed that among 2,800 adults who've been followed for almost 10 years, it has reduced their risk of dementia by 29%. That's huge. This training program, called Double Decision, involves tracking two objects, a car and a road sign, and matching them in a timed exercise. What you're watching here is me playing Double Decision at level one. So this training game emphasizes speed of processing. The lead author says speed training is effective among older adults with and without mild cognitive impairment. Brain training isn't the only thing you could and probably should do to promote brain health, but it's something that you absolutely want to consider. Earlier this year, the National Academies of Science, Engineering, and Medicine issued a white paper on what can be done to help prevent dementia. It said, based on the best scientific evidence we have, the three most promising ways to protect yourself against memory loss are brain training, exercise, and controlling blood pressure. It specifically singled out the BrainHQ program, and that was before the most recent results, which only reaffirm the benefit of this training. Now, to be clear, I am not endorsing BrainHQ. I use it personally because the evidence is just so strong. But there are a handful of other good brain training programs out there to consider. Just know this. There's a big difference between science-backed brain training and so-called brain games like Sudoku, or crossword puzzles, or Words with Friends. These games are fun and wildly popular. But as any neurologist will tell you, when you play these games, you only get better at that particular game. They don't improve cognition or protect you from dementia. For that, you need real brain training. And to help you find it, I put together this guide to the best brain training programs out there. It's free when you sign up for my weekly email newsletter. You can get it by going to my website, www.gocogno.com/braintraining. I hope you find my guide helpful, and I hope to see you here again next week. Until then, as always, be kind to your mind.